It's called the ski buds, and if you've ever worked with kids, try to teach them how to use skis. The first time, you're always trying to tell them how to make sure that you get your tips up. Well, these literally go right onto the tips, and of course, they're always going to be